गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर इंग्लिश मलबरी क्लास ऑफ क्लास फर्स्ट. स्टूडेंट्स, इन आर लास्ट वीडियो वन रिविजन टेस्ट वॉज गिवन टू यू. आई होप यू ऑल हैव डन योर टेस्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल मैच द आंसर ऑफ दैट टेस्ट. सो यू ऑल आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू टेक आउट योर टेस्ट कॉपी एंड मैच द आंसर्स. हियर इज द आंसर्स, सो यू ऑल match it. Your first question is, put a tick against the correct answer. What can you see in the bedroom? And the answer is bed. Now look at the next one. What can you see in the bathroom? And the answer is wash basin. Look at the next one. How many rooms are there in Aisha's house? And the answer is 5. Now come to the next question. Circle the naming words. And the answer of A sentence is elephant and friend. You are supposed to do the circle over elephant and friend. And the next answer is frog and pond. Next one is lion and cave. D one is children and school. And the last one is man, drum and father. Now match the last question. Write the rhyming word. In this question, you are supposed to write one rhyming word. And the answer is like this. The first one is 9. Second one, kite. Third one, file. And the last one is ripe. Students, these are the answers of your revision test. I hope you all have matched it. In last video, explanation was over of this poem, Itsy Bitsy Spider. And exercise also 1 and 2 was over. Now you all are requested to open page number 26. I hope you have opened it. Students, look at the third question. How do you think the spider feels when he is able to climb up the spout again? Talk about in the class. Students, now you take out your mulberry notebook, write classwork, and start doing question answer. Here are the question answer of this poem. The first question is, how do you think the spider feels when he is able to climb up the spout again? And the answer is, the spider feels very happy. Again, I'm telling you, the spider feels very happy. Now come to the fourth question. Do you like rains? Talk about what you like to do when it rains. And the answer is, yes, I like when it rains, I sail paper boats in rain. Again, I'm repeating, yes, I like when it rains, I sail paper boats in rain. I hope, students, you are doing with me. Now come to the book exercise. Now look at the appreciation. The word sun rhymes with the word fun. Here are some more rhyming words. I'm going to read it. Rain, train, spout, snout, kite, bite, glue, shoe. These are some examples of the rhyming words. Now students, look at the exercise. Think of two rhyming words for each of the following words. Write them in the given space. And the answer is like this. Cat. The first rhyming word is mat and bat. In the first blank you write mat, M-A-T, mat. And the second blank you write bat, B-A-T, bat. Now come to the next word, tree. And its rhyming word is three, T-H-R-E-E, and free, F-R-E-E. Again I am repeating, listen carefully, three and free. Now come to the third word, fan, and its rhyming word is man, M-A-N, man, and can, C-A-N, can. I hope you have understood this exercise. Students, if it is not clearly visible to you, then you listen to me carefully. Again, I am repeating the answer of this exercise. The rhyming word of cat are mat, M-A-T, mat, and bat. And tree rhyming words are three, T-H-R-E-E, three, and free, F-R-E-E. And fan rhyming words are man, M-A-N, man, and C-A-N, can. Now students, I am going to end my video by giving you homework. And your homework is to write these rhyming words in your notebook. Again, I am telling you, your homework is to write these rhyming words in your notebook in good handwriting. Now we will meet in my next video. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy.